bleeding in the darkness. The cell was cold and black, driven to unconsciousness by the stripes upon his back. He heard a voice call out his name. His mind began to clear. In the darkness he replied, Silas, I am here. Oh, my brother Silas, Paul uttered with a groan. Today I thought for sure we were going home. And when I opened up my eyes, I'd look upon his face. Here we are together in this dreadful place. But I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I know I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, what it has in store, I know I will praise. This may be a prison, and these may be chains. Still I am free, free to praise his name. And in tribulation, my heart still sings. He is Messiah, and he is the King of. Prisoners started waking up, singing filled their ears. Some men started swearing, others were.